What's up, Upland? This is Zarina, your Upland newbie, bringing you the floor today, May 22nd, in all Upland cities. Shout out to my daughter's best friend, Avery. It's her birthday. Happy birthday, Avo. On to the floor. So it looks like more red than green. I could be deceiving myself, but that's what it looks like. Some of these prices look like significant drops, like Fresno going down like 11%, though 6% in Bakersfield. Chicago's going down a bunch, like compared to like last week before the whole Chicago minting event. The prices have gone down a lot on the dollar side, so we'll see if they go back up again. I think I've seen Chicago go as low as like 315 before since I've started. So it usually goes back up, so I'm sure it should go back up again. But yeah, people in it for this long term may see some value in picking up those $4 properties in Chicago, because that's pretty cheap. So looking at Queens, the FSA minting floor is going up. It's gone up 5%. So people are continuing to mint out Queens, and also Detroit, the FSA floor is going up. So good job, you new players. You go mint those floors. Get this place minted up. In LA, you can see over there, the dollar side actually says it's gone up, but it was down earlier, like way down. Someone was like selling below mint, and a lot of different, I think like Rosita, however you say it, they were selling a whole bunch of properties in like one specific neighborhood, specifically low, and then some other below mint. I think they're like 74% like below mint or whatever the case. Anyways, I'm tired. I gotta get some rest. This is the floor. Happy hunting. If you haven't hit that like, please do. Hit the subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube, and also follow on TikTok. And if you haven't started playing Upland and you want to get in the game, do